macrosurgeon at Leelavati Hospital and Research Center. As we bid farewell to Goddess Durga, the embodiment of power of femininity, this week concentrates on breast cancer and restoration of femininity by breast reconstructive surgeries. I'm going to look upon a very important sequel of breast cancer, which is called lymphedema. What is lymphedema? Lymphedema means elephantiasis of the upper limb. What happens is, because of cancer or the surgery or the subsequent treatment, patient develops swelling of the affected upper limb on the side which has the cancer. The entire affected limb becomes swollen, starting from the back of the hand, and then patient gradually notices swelling of the forearm and the arm. So why does lymphedema or elephantiasis occur? In breast cancer, it can occur because of the cancer itself, which can go on to include the glands in the armpit. Second, it can occur following breast cancer surgery, wherein these glands, because they are affected with cancer, have to be removed. And third is the radiation, that is an accompanying treatment for breast cancer. What are the effects of lymphedema? Lymphedema causes heaviness of the affected hand. It causes difficulty in movement, such that restriction of the shoulder movements gradually affects a person's day-to-day activities. Long-standing lymphedema can result in a very huge hand compared to the opposite normal side, with masses hanging from the forearm or the arm. Not just that, one very important complication of lymphedema can be lymphangitis, which are recurrent bacterial infections of the affected limb, which make the entire limb very painful and red. What is the management of lymphedema? Now, firstly, the awareness of lymphedema, unfortunately, is negligible. Second is, the treatment is not readily offered to the patient because patients are not told about what the problem is. Lymphedema is essentially a treatable problem, both surgically and non-surgically. In the initial stages, patients, there are a lot of non-surgical options for maintaining the swelling at bay. If the swelling starts increasing, we have several lymphedema surgeries which start with bypass procedures versus debulking procedures. Lymphedema occurs pathologically because of small structures called lymphatics, which get obstructed after removal of the lymph glands or the lymph nodes in the armpit. Now, the lymphatics don't drain the fluid from the hand, and hence the fluid collects in the hand and the forearm, which causes the swelling. We need a procedure which is going to drain the fluid from the hand. How is this done? This is done by a bypass procedure called lymphovenous anastomosis, wherein these lymphatics, which are microscopic structures, are identified using dye, and they are connected to the adjoining veins. Veins will then act as a bypass to drain the fluid. Subsequently, the swelling of the hand and the upper limb reduces significantly immediately after surgery. Following surgery, patient needs a committed life to maintain the swelling and the condition of the hand. But with simple procedures like physiotherapy, compression bandage, patients have a very good quality of life following surgery. This is just an attempt to increase the awareness of lymphedema, and we at Leelavati Hospital, the plastic surgery department, offers the entire range of lymphedema surgeries. Thank you.